Welcome to Trelawne Manor in Looe, John Fowler Holiday Park. See what it's about. This is the dog walking area. We're here in May. It looks really nice. It's clean. Not a lot of dogs here. Really good if you're bringing your dog with you. Which we've got little Rudy with us today. And they provide poo bins.
Carrying on from the reception and lounge bar.
Snooker room.
Oh.
Don't think dogs are allowed in here though.
Maybe not, whoops.
Figure it out.
Better luck next time. Oh! Maybe Josh isn't a natural golfer.
I'm not a natural sportsman at all.
You'll see an indoor pool, which is great for if you're coming out of season. From the indoor pool, there's also a children's climbing area. Oh. and a basketball hoop.
It's like quite a big fishing lake. If you're into your fishing.
Sorry, mate. To the shop. We think the price is quite reasonable and they're considering, don't we?
Yeah, it's not bad for the convenience of it being on site.
Yeah, we've seen them much more expensive than that, and actually it's no different to shopping at the spa or at home really. The on-site facilities also include the use of a laundrette. We're in a bronze caravan, pet-friendly one. I think it's quite nice, considering it's one of the cheapest ones on the website. There he is. Uh-oh. Got a little TV, fireplace, a full-size fridge freezer, which I thought was pretty good. We've already put our stuff in it. And then two bedrooms. Double. It's me. Come on, you. And then two singles. It's a bit cozy. That's not bad. And then bathroom with a shower.
Hope you enjoyed this tour of John Fowler Holiday Park down in Looe. We really enjoy it. Great location, great facilities, dog friendly. What more can you ask for?
Isn't that right?